Hallelujah. Welcome to the 24th day in February. I want you to make this declaration with me, with faith in your heart and boldness in your voice, in the name of Jesus Christ. Say with me, I declare that the Spirit of God has made me an administrator of divine varieties. Wealth and riches are in my house, because I and the Father are one. I am in the Father and the Father is in me. Therefore, poverty, lack, sickness, and disease are far removed from where I live. The Father has made me the first and the best of everything He created. I am the perfection of His beauty, fashioned for excellence. I have been called into a life of dominion, authority, and blessings, a life of control over the world, the forces of nature, and the element of this world. Daily, I effectively reign over the circumstances of my life to the glory and the praise of God. Everywhere I go, I manifest God's glory and majestic splendor. I display His perfection and unveil His multifaceted wisdom to the world. God's word is effectual in me, producing excellence and glory. I am well positioned for the triumphant life through the word, with circumstances aligning with God's will, thought, and purpose and destiny for my life, in the name of Jesus. Amen and amen.